30th March. The dynamic Aries Nadi born on this day has a talent for mixing social and the ability for the commercial savvy. There are two distinct sides of your character. One is a happy-go-lucky social butterfly. The other is ambitious and motivated to bird success. With your silver tongue charm, you could lure the birds from their nest and then walk them into going back. Intuitions tell you what people want and what you need to do to give it to them. Brimming with energy and enthusiasm, you let nothing stop you once you set your mind to do something. The person born on March 30th has a sunny nature and a wonderful sense of humor. You love mixing and mingling in a social setting where people are drawn to you as if by a magnet. Although you get along with almost anyone, you gravitate towards those who share your fondness for gracious living. You have a vivid imagination and either possess artistic talents of your own or have a fine appreciation for art and beauty. You are popular, adaptable and well suited for public life, especially in politics or the arts. A willing worker, you also have what it takes to be successful in our business milieu. You have a tendency to fall in love with love and you can't endure boredom. In a close relationship, you stick around as long as your partner is able to hold your interest. If the excitement goes, you may go too.